top urchin's cuff. You will need a blank urchin's cuff, glue, and wax tip sticks. Step 1 is to choose which color you'd like to crystallize your cuff with. Step 2, apply glue to a small section of the cuff. Step 3, use your wax tip stick and apply a crystal to the cuff. Repeat the process until you've completed your cuff like so. Now that's what I call an arm part.